The great and the good of UK sailing gathered in London to celebrate the achievements of young and old over the past year. The first award to be presented was Young Sailor of the Year, which went to champion windsurfer Emma Wilson.
I didn't think I was going to win because windsurfing's not a very big sport, so thank you to coaches and everyone who voted for me, my parents, my brother for being an amazing training partner.
Then it was time for the main award.
The winner of the Yachtsman of the Year trophy is Sir Robin Knox-Johnston.
I was absolutely convinced I wasn't going to get it. I think it's the most prestigious trophy we've got in yachting, so it's a tremendous honour when all the journalists vote you in.
Finally, Ben Ainslie accepted a special award on behalf of Ian Percy for the amazing event Bart's Bash.
Ian is the most honourable person I think I know. He really is a fantastic guy who has a big heart and has had a very difficult couple of years, and I think it's a real massively impressive how he's dealt with that and turned it around.